Then they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate.